Hi, Joe. This is Suzanne at Redstone Apartments. Please get in touch with me in regards to your apartment. And do you want that stuff that's in there? If not, I'd have to trash it out. Get back to me today so I can take care of this. This has to be done. And you were supposed to...
Hey, Joe. This is Gordon in Burlington, Vermont. It's Friday afternoon now here on the East Coast. I'm guessing you're out west, although I don't know. If we don't hear from you, we're going to have to put through a billing situation with the business office.
Hey Joe, it's Dad. Just calling to see how you're doing. You know, tough question to learn sometimes, but you gotta keep pushing ahead. You know, keep at it. And don't let it get you down.
And after all this, I'll say there's always more time. There's always tomorrow. Myself, and I hope you'll forgive me. I'm trying my best to be what I want to be, say what's on my mind, be a better man, fucking learn to socialize. But I won't. But maybe one day. I stay awake, just as long as I wake up, just as long as I leave my bed. But you're the only one who kept me together. I'd be lying if I said I was fine. You don't have to call back. Just thought that I would try. 'Cause I still feel your presence flowing through my veins. I can only play so much on my fucked up. Pills that I've been taking just accentuate the pain. So I'll build my own wooden home to rest my frail frame. As I still feel your presence flowing through my veins. I can only blame so much on my fucked up brain. And the pills that I've been taking just accentuate the pain. So I'll build my own wooden home to rest my frail frame. a couple fights. Feel your pride.